Espera. Get your car next time.
Well, we got some, but I don't think it's enough. These guys are still going to be a fighting force when we hit the casino, oh. I'm afraid.
Oh.
This is Pegasus Lifestyle Management to remind you that we have a wide range of luxury and specialty vehicles available for delivery. We look forward to helping you soon. Goodbye.
How was that sailboat, bro?
Sorry, dude. The one they make the sailboat better, faster. Where are you at? Huh? Oh. Whoa.
Another one.
Dude.
I'm gonna go try jumping over you.
Oh shit, did you eat it?
Yeah, oh yeah.
I see what you're saying. These bad boys.
Hey there, hey there.
Okay, security intel. Ready?
Okay, you're going to Rockford Plaza. There's someone you might know there who may be able to help us with security intel. Disgruntled ex-employee kind of deal. So go over there, make contact, and try to ingratiate yourself.
Oh, I was trying to fix my glasses and that unplugged all my shit. Oh, I passed that shit.
Welcome to Rockford Plaza, compadre.
Oh,
it sure is vivifying to see an
enemy. He used to work with me. Or we used to work together at another heist.
Look. I'm a mall cop. And the peripheral one at that. Quite the reversal of fortune, right? The diamond was meant to be my break. So the Duggins turfed me.
Has anyone seen Vincent? Do we have a stolen car at the valet post? It's coming back
to
the parking
garage. Oh, shit.
Hey, whoa, stop!
Oh, damn.
Get car back, man. I can't lose this job. Go!
So I have to get that car back, or
what? What are you waiting for? When the former head of security at the Diamond asks you to get a car back, you get it back, don't you?
Where the fuck is it?
Thank you.
Fuck, I went over the bridge, man. Son of a bitch. Dude, I'm fucked.
Look at this. My friend. Maybe I will be chief of mall police one of these days. Look, I know you're in some pretty disreputable undertaking. I spent so much time thinking about how to stop break-ins at the casino. This is hard for me. But if anybody ever wanted to hit that place, this information could be auspicious.
Oh, shit.
Come in handy, you know? I want to see Thornton Duggan hurt, and not just by my wrongful dismissal suit. Take care of yourself.
Well, wasn't that convenient? Good thing that perp showed up just when he did, huh? Or your friend Vincent would know you so bad. Looks like he gave us the exact locations for all the security cameras in the back area of the casino. That's work out well. Then go back to planning when you're ready.
Ah, you like that one, huh?
That was fucking sweet.
Hey, we need to get. We should get some more ammo. Oh shit. Well, let me go get some rockets. Some RPGs. Oh. I heard that chick stood up to you, eh? Oh shit, somebody's standing.
All your post-apocalyptic needs under one roof. Protecting yourself is important. Now don't get too crazy with that, you hear?
I'm good. Not too bad, can I give you like cash or something?
Oh, I'll give you a good deal on that. Thanks for stopping by, Ammunation.
How's it going?
I cannot believe
it. Whoa!
Yeah.
That kid used to hate me. Now he always says hi. I guess. Okay, the power tools. It's already 3 o'clock, bro.
Okay, we're going after some big power drills. They won't get us into the vault, but they might help us with the safety deposit boxes when we're in there. Should be easy, right? Head to this construction site and see if you can find some. I sent you to a hardware store, only we don't want these coming up on a shark card statement.
Thank you.
supposed to be low-key and, you know, kinda chill.
Oh, you got the tools. You got them? You got the bed? No, it's over here.
You got the drills. Bring them on back and we can call it a day.
You got them?
I'm guessing you don't want a back rub. How can I help? Okay, so you're in serious trouble, and you need my help. Okay, okay.
Cartwheel, man. I call it a soldier. I've had that car for like 5 years. Oh, yeah. Same all the time. That's all glitchy. Oops.
Security passes to the back areas of the casino. Now it won't get us all the way down to the vault, but it might get us through a couple of doors.
What do you say? Which one should we do? Are you sure you wish to acquire level 2 security? Oh, I gotta do the first again. Damn, I got cold now.
You're gonna have to head into the belly of the beast. Go to Mission Row Police Station. See if you can steal some uniforms from the locker rooms.
Where are you? Dude, I got smoked outside, eh? I got stuck in one of the fucking garages. Dude, I don't even know if I want to use all my ammunition on this with you guys, eh? I'm not going to fight him, I'm just going to die. Just start it over, eh? I don't want to waste my ammunition on these fools, eh? tires so I can fly. I was gonna try getting my car back. Going back to where's the clothes at? I'm gonna run upstairs. You were up there, so I'm going back down there. Oh, fuck.
Give it up! Get eyes off! Shit, Andrew! You lame man! Let's fuck him up! Give it up!
Ah, that's shot.
I got you. Cover me.
Oh, I'm outside now. Fuck. Oh!
You broken asshole!
You! I have to go out. I have to go out where I'm running. Up to the back door. Son of a bitch. I'm in the back, dude, hiding by a back door. Kathy, well, I'm gonna try to get into this thing.
Fuck.
you're engaged, see? Watch, I'm gonna try getting over there now. Where? Alright. Yeah.
Lose the heat and get the uniforms back here.
I have a house here somewhere, a garage. Just park it. Turn off the lights. Okay. Relax. Oh shit. I think they see us, eh?
Hi.
Yeah, I got
what
it.
Service are you looking for? Yeah. No. Call back when your brain has started working.
Oh shit. Oh boy. Ram that fence. Ram it. Ooh, try to ram that.
Clock, what you want? Some wheels?
Oh, they impounded my fucking ride.
I'll get back to it then.
Go through a ditch. We should go in the ditch. In the tunnels. I was not doing a picture still. Move, move, X-Fax.
Yeah.
Oh, I'll never tell you to do it, eh? I'll just do it!
Don't go in the water, eh?
You know, there's sometimes a door, the garage doors open here. Can I jump into this? To over here. Works. Try jumping into the ditch. It just goes through all the roads. Oh man! Yeah. See, now there should be a hole somewhere. Oh shit! Oh fuck! Whoops. I fell out. Yeah, go that. Cars very sink. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Maybe. Go to like the left side. Yeah, maybe. But faster. There's another one to the right. I don't know how short it is. Now I wish I could drop some lanes. There's another one with all this tunnel, man. I gotta throw out my grenades and shit. Yeah. Are you good again? Wait, did I just drop my bag? Time remaining, we have wrong time.
Hey, what's up? Well, how can I help? No.
Just doing that. Yep.
Quite this bored and lonely. Speak! Give me a shout when you've made your mind up.
I wonder where you went. Yeah, dude, I wonder why you took off, eh? I gotta go steal my car back. are you? Alright, man. Yeah. I don't know. Holy shit. Alright, man. Another day, another time. Alright, bro. Late. Alright. I'm gonna go get my car first. Alright, late.